as you allow your eyes to close and relax, take a deep breath, hold it, and exhale. Take another deep breath, as deep as you can. Hold it and exhale. And now take a third deep breath. Hold it and exhale and relax. With each breath that you take, allow yourself to relax deeper and deeper, each breath deeper and longer than the last, and with each breath you relax more and more. The more you relax, the better you feel. The more better you feel, the more you allow yourself to relax. I want you to feel your whole body feeling completely relaxed, starting at your hands. I want you to notice that one feels different from the other, and I would like you to just concentrate on one of those hands and notice how relaxed it feels. It may feel light or heavy. Either way, you notice that it feels relaxed. Now I want you to feel that relaxation drift towards your arm, all the way up, getting more and more relaxed. Now I want you to feel the relaxation going to your other hand now, and feel it drifting through your arms and to your chest, becoming more and more relaxed. You are becoming more aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With each inhale and exhale, becoming more and more relaxed. Now spread that relaxation down to your legs and to your feet, down towards your toes, getting more relaxed, more comfortable. Having that relaxation going toward the back of your legs, your spine and towards your forehead as your whole body gets more and more relaxed, just letting go of all tensions and discomforts, completely letting go and relaxing as you go deeper and deeper, getting more and more relaxed, feeling completely
into hypnotic relaxation.
relaxation. 4. Down, down, down. Drifting deeper down to the basement of relaxation now. 3. Drifting down deeper and deeper. So deep now, in a state of bliss, peaceful, hypnotic relaxation. 2. Going deeper and deeper. Down, down, down. Relaxing, letting go, drifting down deeper. 1. Deeper and deeper. Drifting down, down, down. On the next number, you will be at the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. 0. Deeper and deeper. You have now reached the bottom of the staircase, feeling so relaxed and tranquil. Going deeper and deeper, down, down, down. Relaxing, letting go. Drifting down deeper into peaceful, hypnotic relaxation, a deep state of hypnosis as you go deeper and deeper. I want you to imagine that there is a place in your mind which is completely safe and secure. This place can be a real place you have been to before, or can be a part of your imagination. Whichever one it is will be effective. This place is completely comfortable for you, where nothing can disturb you. It is completely peaceful, comfortable, and relaxing for you. And anytime if you feel uncomfortable, you can instantly go back to this place at any time you choose. You will feel yourself instantly go back to this safe and secure place. Now I want you to step away from this safe place and go to a room where you now relax more deeply and get ready to engage in powerful hypnosis. You sound in the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you remind yourself that you are confident in speaking to people one-on-one. Now every time there's any association with feeling nervous or anxious with speaking to people one-on-one, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are in control of your mind. Now every time there's any association with feeling nervous or anxious with speaking to people one-on-one, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are confident in speaking to people one-on-one. Now every time there's any association with feeling nervous or anxious with speaking to people one-on-one, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you remind yourself that you are in control of your life. Now every time there's any association with feeling nervous or anxious with speaking to people one-on-one, your mind says stop really loud and clear. and you will remind yourself that you are confident in speaking to people one on one. Now every time there's any association with feeling nervous or anxious with speaking to people one on one, your mind says stop really loud and clear. Stop in the back, through to the front of your mind. Stop, and you will remind yourself that you are confident in speaking to people one on one. With speaking with people one on one, you are now confident. You have confidence with talking to people one on one. With talking to people one on one, you are now confident. With speaking with people one on one, you are now confident. You have complete confidence with talking to people one on one. You have complete confidence with speaking with people one on one. You have confidence in your ability with talking to people one on one. You have confidence in your ability with speaking with people one on one. You have complete confidence with talking to people one on one. You have complete confidence. Being completely confident at all times, speaking to people. In a moment, when this recording is over, you will find that all the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. In a moment when this recording is over, you will find that all of the suggestions and changes I have given you will take place from now on for the rest of your life, starting now. And now, in a moment, I am going to count from 1 to 5. On the count of 5, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 1. Slowly, calmly, peacefully, coming more aware. 2. Feeling great, as you are ready to make these positive changes in your life. 3. Being more aware now, while these changes and suggestions are taking place. 4. On the next number, I will say fully aware, and you will open your eyes feeling great. 5. Fully aware now, open your eyes feeling great.